postponed again. The DUI case against former UNLV basketball recruit Zaon Collins is now set for the 1st of June. You're looking at video of his court appearance this morning. Collins is accused of speeding while high on marijuana, then hitting and killing another man in a crash. He seems to have a new lawyer in the case who requested that postponement.